Hi, my name's Allan McNish, and I'm here at Clermont-Ferrand in the middle of France, but also it's the heart of Michelin as well. And here in Michelin Motorsport, this is a company that's used to winning. It continues to win, and that always brings up new challenges, but also questions. Why do you develop a new Pilot Sport Endurance tyre when the current one is so successful and dominating? Well, actually, the new tyre is going to be making its debut in the IMSA Championship in America and also the World Endurance Championship as well in 2026. Let's go and find out. Because motorsport is the laboratory of the future, all developments are tested here to the absolute extremes. And that ensures that we've got racing tyres that are winning, that are also developing the tyres for the future on our roads. But Michelin believe that that should also be a very sustainable future. The Pilot Sport Endurance 26 marks a turning point with 50% renewable and sustainable products inside. But the big question is, how do we achieve that and also improve performance?
Hi, Florian.
Hello,
how are
Alan.
You?
Good, and you?
When did you start developing this 26 tyre?
So we started the development, this current tyre in just a few months after the launch of the current tyre line. So it proved that Michelin never stops its innovation process.
So what was the biggest challenge?
The challenge was to introduce this new material with high level of renewable and recycled materials, and also proving that we can improve the performance. So what we have done is to improve the warming up performance, the consistency, and also the handling.
And with that regard then, did you find that it was different in America as it would be in Europe? Because in America, the circuits are very different to European circuits.
Yes, that's a challenge because our tires work in very wide conditions, from the most extreme hot condition like we can have at Qatar with high speed corners, to US with high speed banking like at Daytona. So plus the WEC Championship and IMSA Championship are very exceptional platform to test our tires in the most extreme conditions.
And I suppose when you think about it, a wide range of cars are going to be using them as well. So from that perspective, to be able to get a tyre that can work in the daylight and the heat of Daytona on the banking, or it's a night at Le Mans doing 350 kilometres per hour, or in the rain at Mid-Ohio, or any of these circuits, then it's an extreme challenge to not only get a tyre that's performing in that way, but also one that is more sustainable. It's a truly team effort. There are developers, material designers, factory teams, WEC and IMSA operation teams, and those who design the molds. Everyone contributes, starting with a selection of materials that go into the composition of these new tires. Behind every tire, there's hundreds of people working on it with one vision, no compromise, trying to improve the performance of it. This you can really feel. The 26 tyre integrates 50% of recycled and also sustainable products into the structure. And that really is where innovation and technology and science meets nature. It's an incredible feat to be able to do that for an endurance tyre. At the same time, we've got a scientist, Orion, who's going to just let us into a few little secrets about how she develops all of the compounds that are required to make this tyre work.
Notre objectif majeur, c'est de proposer un pneu LMH 2026 qui répond à nos ambitions en termes de performance et qui est le plus respectueux de l'environnement possible. Les matériaux qu'on utilise pour le pneu LMH 2026 sont issus des matières premières renouvelables ou recyclées, comme les noirs de carbone recyclés, la résine issue de l'écorce d'agrumes ou encore l'acier recyclé.
Every gram matters. Every molecule is considered, tested and analyzed.
La bande de roulement est un paramètre clé pour la performance pneumatique, mais elle est possible qu'en association avec l'architecture. C'est pour ça que je travaille avec des développeurs pneumatiques et des analystes performance afin de proposer des matériaux les plus pertinents pour atteindre nos performances pneus cibles. C'est donc un réel travail d'équipe.
Materials by nature, analyzed by science, and tested to the absolute edge of physics. That is the genius of Michelin, bringing together the performance of the future.